I would say upstairs is actually more of a challenge because even though I know them and I've worked with them, these spaces are personal. And I have to make sure that, like, not only do I get their design sensibilities and what their kids actually want, there's a lot that's gonna go into these spaces.
So obviously you have the lift that's coming up in the corner
here in Devin's bedroom.
A life changer, honestly.
Okay, so this room has the bigger closet.
Devin has lots of machines that need to be tucked away.
So having a closet this big will give you that accessibility that you need, right? Because you need the floors clear.
Correct.
Yes. She has a hospital bed. Mm-hmm. I need a desk for me to work in. She needs a lot of care, so she's never alone.
You've already framed a door in between the rooms, so that's good. Let's just talk through what that means for your space. Yep.
So we open up the room so we could have a sight line to her, access to her throughout the night.
We didn't
have a solution on the door just yet.
Right. I just don't want it open all the time, right?
Yeah.
So we have our own space, and she has her own space.
Just knowing that you want a door on it, that's enough for me to start running with it.
I think we're good.
Ready's good.
This is MJ and Jason's dream home, but at the end of the day, the bedroom that they chose, it's the smallest bedroom in the house. I need to make sure that the bedroom feels like a main bedroom, that it's something that they're excited about.
We've done all of downstairs, but what do we have left for this upstairs area?
The remaining budget that we have is $40,000.
We can't go beyond that. We really need to wrap it up and move into this house.
It's gonna be tight.
I understand.
And I'm gonna protect that budget. I think I can do this upstairs project. I mean, it's gonna be pushing it, but I think I can do it in 4 weeks.
That would be great.
Yeah. So, and it'll look like that down there?
Yeah.
That'd be amazing.
That'd be awesome.
Go home, tell your sister one more month.
I'm happy to hand it over to you.
Yeah.
Okay, good. Let's do this. Yeah. This way, we've got Devin's room and obviously, we have our lift, which is amazing.
Yeah.
One of the challenges for this room is we have to use Devin's bed. And it's a specialized bed. It's for home care. And we just don't want it to feel sterile.
Yeah.
So, yes, we'll do new floors, baseboards, paint. But what I think is really going to set this off after we add in her bed are all of the really cool finishes. A wallpaper that has a pattern.
Uh-huh.
So something that just, like, kind of catches Devin's eye.
Right.
Very Devin, but also still feel like that Japandi design.
Right. This is the primary.
Yeah. It's not typical for the main bedroom to be the smallest. Of the three bedrooms, this is where I'm spending the most. So as far as the design goes in here, here's what I'm thinking. So we'll run the LVP flooring.
Yeah.
And then the bed comes off of this wall. We do a nice feature with drapes and wood behind the bed. And then art on this wall. Japandi as a design style, I personally loved doing for the first floor of this house. But everything we did downstairs, we have to now bring upstairs into bathrooms and bedrooms, and it's gonna be a challenge. On this project, I'm looking for smart solutions that will work with my tight budget. I need a space saver solution for the desk in Devin's room. The lift and the bed dominate most of this space, and we need to have accessibility.
Okay, so it is Devin's room. MJ spends a lot of time in here because Devin needs 24/7 care.
Yeah.
So I think having a desk there that's available when needed, but not there when it's not needed is really important.
Okay.
Mike is great for any projects that involve anything funky, cool. He is my go-to guy for a project like this.
She's very minimalist. It's Japandi design.
It's Gandhi and Japanese. Oh, got it.
Yeah.
Okay.
It's like if it can be like a beautiful something.
It'd be a feature. In the room. We're gonna end up with the shape of a square or a slight rectangle.
Mm-hmm.
So we have that panel, and then we have these slats.
Mm-hmm.
This portion would mount to our panel. It basically will do this kind of a thing.
Okay, but where's my desk?
It'd be like...
What Mike is describing for this desk is confusing.
These end up fitting into that cutout. Boom, boom.
He has this vision and he's trying to explain it to me and show it to me, and I think I get it.
It's going like this?
Yes.
Okay, so we have a rectangle on the wall.
Correct.
And then when it opens, the desk comes out like this.
Yes.
And this becomes a curve of slats around a solid surface desk. It sounds like it would almost be like an art piece.
Oh, yes.
I'm here for it. I think it sounds awesome. I think MJ will think it's really cool, too.
Okay, then let's do it.
But yeah, this is a really fast timeline. They want to move in, obviously.
Okay. I'm going to give it my all.
I know you are. MJ and Jason haven't had their own room in a long time. Having Devin's room attached to their room is a game changer. And this door is just gonna be a really nice way to give them a little bit of personal space, but also have those lines of sight that they need. So this door is gonna slide on this shared wall, but on MJ and Jason's side. I think you're inside now. Oh, that's fancy. The nice thing about this door, too, is it's soft closed, so it closes real nice, doesn't slam, not gonna wake up Devin. This is something that I think MJ and Jason will really appreciate, but I don't think they would have gotten here on their own. I just can't wait to see how Mike has pulled off his folding desk design for Devin's room. I mean, I love that it's part art piece, but most important, it folds flat against the wall, which will make her room 100% accessible. Yes, Micah, the desk.
Hopefully. Don't celebrate yet. I don't know if this is gonna work.
Really? The desk that will break you.
No, I've had worse.
I just want you to know that it's very cool. It's so close. When we take our hands off, the whole thing is opening on its own.
I know.
Is there a way to just put a, can we put a latch on it? I just want to make sure it's safe, right? I don't want somebody to not want this open and have it. Okay, yeah, so I think a latch on the bottom.
Okay.
So then all I have to do is, and then it's.
Just a little pop. Yeah, yeah. That'll do it. Man, look at how much I'm sweating. I can't believe this. Whoa.
Oh, my God, Jasmine.
Man, it's so bright in here.
I don't know what to look at.
I mean, I've never done a floor plan with a home lift in a bedroom, but I know that it's so important to have this access right into Devin's room.
This lift really opens up the whole house for her.
Every day she can go downstairs.
There's no limitations, and that's perfect.
And you have all this room, and you can maneuver. You don't have to worry about bumping into things.
Yes.
Plenty of room in here.
It has the same vibe as downstairs. Minimal, but stylish.
She's gonna love the wallpaper.
Yes. The colors are muted, and it's calming. I think you found
a good balance.
A balance. Yeah.
Part of the challenge, too, is you mentioned how much time you spend in this room. She might be asleep, you're working and trying to plan and get things done. So, this piece of wall art is what one of my favorite carpenters dreamt up for your desk.
Yes.
Folds right out of the wall.
Wow.
Oh my God. Oh, it's perfect. And I like that it tucks away.
I know that the girls' rooms were the focus of this upstairs renovation, but I don't think that's fair. So let's go see your bedroom.
Yes. Oh my gosh.
Wow.
It's so pretty.
Look at the flat wall.
I know.
We were able to use the same material that we chose downstairs, so it ties the whole house together.
We love it. It's the smallest room, but it doesn't feel small. It feels elevated.
These nightstands are custom made. They're solid stone.
The texture is amazing, contrasting against the wood and the linens. It's so calm and relaxing in here.
Oh my gosh. It's so beautiful and it's so seamless.
It's the straight line of sight that you were looking for.
Such a great view right into Devin.